Here's the next stage of the Peregrine. I'm starting to get the basic structure of the face, the head shape and things like that, based on the real bird.